When your brushes are this Instagrammable, you don't ever want to get them dirty. You want them to look like this, but they end up looking like this. So here's how you can keep your brushes looking and working their best and stop the spread of nasty bacteria. You'll need a bowl, our Starfish Brush Cleaner, our vegan liquid magic soap, a towel, and some lukewarm water. First, wash the tip of your brush to remove any excess product. Make sure you don't submerge the ferrule or handle, as this will gradually break down the glue that holds the brush together. Place the Starfish cleaner in a sink or slot your fingers into the flexible arms. Add a drop of liquid magic to the centre of the Starfish and gently swirl the brush head on the nodules to remove the product buildup. Rinse the brush tip in a bowl of lukewarm water and repeat until the brush is clean. Gently squeeze any leftover water out of the bristles, then lay flat on a towel to dry for around 24 hours. And when you come back, your brushes will once again be Instagram ready.